floor, please. Thank you. Going up, please. Up.
Second floor, skyway to the right.
Calling on the phone, can't get out the door. Fucking stuck in, my mind racing. My heart palpitating, eyes redder than a motherfucker. Been sign clear, I had motherfucker. How I get so high in this motherfucker? Oh well, to the sky, motherfucker. When I got here, they laid out the stage for me. Now I'm here and they can't get away from it. I'm just twiddling my thumbs, feeling numb, but I'm happy. Rise up higher, everybody looking at me. I know when I get to where I'm going. Blessing from the trees like the leaves ever flowing. Party in my pocket, you gon' smell, I ain't showing. About to pick a number, get me out because I'm stuck. Elevator operator, where are we going today? I don't need a translator. I am learning all of the ways, times are ticking. I gotta get this ride kicking, but I can't slow down till I hit my mission. It's kinda hard to stay afloat when niggas think you a joke. Everybody sleep, but motherfuckers is woke, goddamn.
Games and More, Joseph Moore. It's a Friday night, and I feel like I need to take out some alien trash. And what better way to take out some alien trash? Let's play Helldivers 2 for the first time ever. I try to steer away from any videos or playthroughs or reviews. Apparently everybody's playing this shit. Gaming Next is going to be playing this pretty soon. And I'm the only one, probably, who has not played it yet. So, shout out to Sony. Shout out to Sony. This is a Gaming Nexus type thing. They wanted me to play it, so this is what happened. I haven't touched it. I haven't seen it. I've not done anything. If there's a customized character, we're just gonna go with default and move on, right? Cause y'all know I don't do custom characters. It's not my thing. So here we go. Here we go.
Super Earth.
Super
Earth. Our home. Prosperity. Liberty.
Hi there.
Democracy.
Democracy.
Our way of life.
Oh, hello.
But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet Liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life.
What?
Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free.
Join the Helldivers.
Become part of an elite peacekeeping force.
See exotic new life forms.
And spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy.
Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
All right. Please no customization. Please no customization. Okay. Okay. Expected survival rate 21%. Oh wait, is this me?
Man, I can't believe we're actually gonna become Helldivers.
Approaching LZ. Next recruit, prepare to dismount.
Liberating the galaxy. Stomping bugs. Every kid's dream.
She's gonna die first. Is that me?
Good luck out there. I'll see you on the front lines.
Ah! Training facility.
You're on your own from here, recruit.
Training facility.
Use your map to find your way to the training facility.
Okay. Hell to move. If you're here, say hello. Welcome to Helldiver. Got a map. That's where I need to go. Look around the map.
Tagging map. West. 100 meters.
Okay. Oh, it is visible, isn't that? How about that? Can I run? Oh, I can. I got stamina? I do. Great.
Welcome to Helldiver training. Your instructor is waiting for you up ahead. Please proceed.
I'm General Brash, Super Earth's oldest and most grizzled war hero, and I'm not easy to impress.
Okay.
Helldiver training is the toughest test in the galaxy. But I can tell that doesn't scare you. Impressive.
Let me in.
Now, enough jib-jab. The upcoming obstacles will take everything your exceptional physique can muster. This is it. The real deal. Get
okay.
To it, soldier.
Oh, you can climb them if you sprint. All right. So you can go. What up?
In all my years, I've never witnessed such acrobatic perfection. I think you're ready for our highly realistic battle.
Ah!
The real deal.
Bro, wait, what? I don't remember getting up. I didn't get up. What just happened?
Impeccable! Like I always say, the best simulation is a real simulation.
What?
Now, activate the battlefield injury simulator.
Okay. What's this thing gonna do? Oh! Bitch!
Sweet Liberty, the time!
Grit your teeth, soldier. Grab that stim and patch yourself up.
Freedom never sleeps.
There, good as new. Now, look sharp. You're about to encounter democracy's sworn enemy, recruit.
happen.
Fire in the hole.
What a catapult of an arm.
I think it is making fun.
To the next section.
I think it is definitely making fun.
Look up in the sky, recruit. That there is a super destroyer. And its all powerful stratagems are yours to command. Use a stratagem now to take care of those bugs. Just make sure you take a few steps back.
Oh. What is happening? What?
Ah, the will of democracy. Good work.
Marking location.
He just... You asshole. Oh, okay. So it's like... He knocked it away! I already did that already. Can I just move on? Okay, I'll just move on.
Next lesson. Helldivers fight in squads. Meet your new squad.
Hi.
Greetings, fellow Helldiver.
What a fine soldier. Your brother at arms. A battle-forged bond that could never be replaced. Until now. Here's your real lesson, soldier. Squad mates can and will perish tragically all the time. The reinforcement stratagem to have another Helldiver take their place.
Tagging location.
And they just sent me another guy?
Greetings, fellow Helldiver.
I see.
Well done, soldier. It takes uncommon resolve to move past the death of your ally.
You do?
You little blows yourself up, recruit. This is the real deal. It's just you, the gun in your hands, and 2,000 megatons of explosives in close orbit. That's it!
Okay.
Piece of advice. Moving around makes it hard to aim. For A-list accuracy, stay still while you shoot.
Oh, shit.
Nice cup of liberty!
Oops, I'm throwing.
Those unthinking bugs never stood a chance against a genius tactical mind like yourself. You are literally invincible.
Okay. Thanks. I think. Do I have no more weapons?
Parking location. Cancel
Hold
that.
Hold up, recruit. It's finally time to call in the big guns. Use the support weapon stratagem to get yourself a real weapon. That's the stuff. Now, use a resupply stratagem to get yourself some more ammo.
Okay. Working anymore? I think I broke something. Oh. I feel like those things can hurt you too,
man. Because playtime's over. You've reached your final test. This is the real deal. Get to it. This area okay. is in dire need of liberation from the Terminid Scourge. Activate that terminal.
Is there a lot of that? I feel like I gotta put Mortal Kombat.
I've never seen such flawless terminal activation. super Earth, recruit. Plant it in the designated area. Make sure you show it the proper respect.
Wait.
Mag's empty.
Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up.
Say hello to democracy. Mag's empty.
Run. Whoa. Well, reload it, mother...
Glorious work, recruit! Already you've advanced the cause of democracy farther than any soldier I've ever seen. You've proved your worth. You're ready to don your cape. Now there's a Helldiver. You remind me of a younger me. Fearless and vulnerable, and 7 feet. You're finally ready for the realest deal of them all. The Galactic War. Liberty, democracy, justice. They're in your hands now. General Brush, over and out.
I'm confused. I mean, I'm not confused. But now what? I am the fist. The Emperor of War, the distributor of war, the custodian of war, comptroller of war. I am. The eclectic representative of war. That's absurd. Oh, is that my ship?
Congratulations on completing training, Helldiver. You're in charge of this vessel now. The democracy officer awaits you on the bridge. Welcome to the Galactic War.
Thanks. Sniper kills. The only person is sniper kills, and I don't know who that is. All right.
Helldiver, every day you put yourself at risk to defend freedom and liberty, and I just want to say thank you.
You're welcome. I don't know what any of this stuff does. Ship management? Nope. Use a war table. Travel to a war for armory. Here's the ship's armor. You can get overview of the ship's arsenal and prepare for the next mission. This seems... Sure. Well, I wish you wasn't going to bed either.
Welcome to the bridge, Helldiver. From here, we shall shepherd the galaxy towards freedom. Open the galactic map and guide us to the fight.
You got it, bud.
Here you may assess the current state of the galactic war. The conflict rages across many sectors. It is up to you where to lend your aid.
It's not great to play solo? All right. Wait, there was one that was 100% liberated? This isn't liberated. Okay. Let's go Hellmire.
Our forces fight to free this planet from the clawed grasp of the Terminates. A litany of elite operations await your initiation.
This is giving, Deep Rock Galactic. Tactically eliminate all obstacles standing in the way of this. Okay.
A shrewd choice. Each operation consists of several missions. Decide where to begin, and we will prepare the Hellpod for your descent.
Initiating FTL jump to the Hellmire system. Jump complete. Mission coordinates locked.
Okay. Enter a Hellpod to start the mission. Try to avoid dangerous locations. This looks good. Oh, that looks great. Let's just go. Can we just go? Oh, we don't have a thing? Yeah. All right, great.
Hellpod launch initiated.
This is out for PC and PlayStation. Sony game. Are you? Are you with me? Are we friends? Don't shoot me. What? Who was that? I got you.
Have a taste of democracy.
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat.
Who's that guy? Somebody else? Who was that? why'd you kill me?
Objective critical stratagem available. Objective critical stratagem no longer.
Is this me?
Democracy has landed.
You son of a bitch, why did you kill me? I didn't mean to. Bastards. What's this? Why did he? We're friends. Aren't we friends? Why aren't we friends? You mother. What are we doing? What are you doing? You calling in things? Smokey Daisy has joined the mission. I'm not opening the chat. We're not doing that. I'm not chatting with these mother. Got a stamina? Get your weight up. Whoa, what's that?
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat zone.
Who was that? I would be. Samples. Find and collect samples. Tell me samples. I ain't see no samples. No. How do I revive you? Can I revive you?
Another sample collected for democracy.
Hello?
Nope, I gotta turn that off. How do I turn that off?
Hello?
Killed me again?
Reinforcement available.
Did he kill all of us? Why did he kill us? Is that a fire tornado? What the fuck is happening? What is that? You got this, Quincy? A fire tornado. I know they want to talk to me, and I'm not letting it happen. But you're going to bed now, right? So, you gotta tell me when, like, you're available. Apparently I'm supposed to be playing this all weekend. Well, not all weekend, because me and Quincy got... Quincy! Are we doing WWE in the morning? that? Did we do all the things that we needed? Construction shuttle inbound. We did all the things? Why are you shooting at people? Bro, what is you doing?
New bag.
Going supply beacon.
ETA T minus 1 minute, 30 seconds.
Oh, that's what killed me. A random fucking fire tornado. I have no idea what I'm doing.
ETA T minus 1 minute.
Get the bugs out of here.
Mag's empty. New mag.
Get the bugs out of here for democracy. They're on fire.
ETA T minus 30 seconds.
Ah! I'm on fire! Oh, shit.
ETA T minus 20 seconds. ETA T minus 10 seconds.
Get out! What the hell is going on? What is
Pelican 1 preparing to depart? Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
You have maintained our way of life.
I don't know what I did. Did we do good things? Outstanding patriotism.
Welcome back. The Terminates you defeated will soon fuel the war effort. Always good to have another hero on board.
Is this my team?
You're doing democracy's work.
Are we? Oh, I can get different help. Oh, I want that. I want that one. And that one too. Yeah, I'm a goddamn king. Body type. Brawny.
I fight for Super Earth.
Helldiver reporting for duty.
I fight for Super.
I fight for Liberty guides me.
I fight for Super Earth.
Democracy for all.
You did it. Congrats. My Yeah, that's great. I'm a super citizen now. What the fuck is that? What the? I killed 50 things and died 3 times. New customization not available in the armory. Where? Oh! These have perks! My soul is. Are we ready to go? What are we doing, guys?
Liberty's enemies march ever closer.
All right, well, come on, Smoking Daily. Let's do it. Let's do something. Oh, this is the SES. They're on my ship. Are they waiting for me?
Choose where to join your fellows in righteous liberation.
Let's go here. Let's do that. I don't know what just happened.
Continue our
initiating FTL jump to the astonishing.
Why did I do an easy one though? Why did I? This could be the last one. I need peoples. I don't know these guys.
FTL jump successful.
We rolling?
Hell pods prime. Mission coordinates locked.
My helmet. I got a helmet, y'all. Where we going? Where we going? Where we going? Where we going?
Here?
What about here?
I don't know what to do.
Here?
I don't know where my soul is. Oh shit.
Hellpod launch initiated.
Cape.
Do not
freedom
let them
firepower.
How'd you do that?
Freedom requires firepower.
Freedom never rests.
Calling down support weapons.
Found something.
What'd you find? Why am I slowed? What did you do?
Dropping a pin.
All right.
Southeast.
Good night.
Close.
Bug breach. Oh shit.
Mag's empty. Fuck tunnel breach.
Was I supposed to do that?
Mag's empty. Tagging map, northeast, 200 meters. Dropping a pin, northeast, 200 meters.
I've got this one.
Requesting air support.
Oh, stuff, there's stuff in here. Nothing.
Found something. Dropping a pin, northwest, 100 meters.
Extreme cold, bro, what the? Why did you kill me, bro?
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Ready to liberate.
That almost fucking killed me.
Reloading.
Nothing in the chamber.
Where's the place I marked? No. I think it's on Steam. It's taking forever.
Orbital incoming.
What up, Mr. Wow? I guess if you got that flag, I might as well go to the other flags. But they're, like, way out here. Is that where Z's going?
Tagging map, east, 300 meters.
Flight of purity secured.
Alright, one down. I hope it looks clean. Dream sure did. It's pissing me off.
Found something.
I got my cape all dirty and shit. Grenade. Oh, I didn't. I have all the grenades, I guess. Do I even want to know what that is? Y'all got action?
Main objective nearby.
Orbital incoming.
Wow.
Calling in orbital strike.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot.
Max empty. Max empty. Have a taste of democracy.
Oh.
Max empty. Last reload.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Reloading.
Son of a bitch. What up, Army Captain? What up? What up, Travis? I see you out there. Mr. Wow. Giving up PlayStation. Why? For what?
Tactical asset nearby.
What are you doing?
Requesting orbital strike!
Firing orbital strike.
What are you doing?
New mag! Package acquired!
I would have crushed him anyway.
I've got the package.
Saved your goddamn life. Don't shoot me.
Dropping package. I've got the package.
You got what package, bro? Jeez, how far is this flag?
You have served democracy well. Extraction awaits.
Dropping a pin. West. 100 meters.
What's up, baby? Huh? I love you too. Yeah, we're playing, Destroy All Bugs. This is what the game is called. It's called something else, but I don't want to say it.
Calling in orbital
you
strike.
See yourself on the TV, on the screen? Oh, well, nope, then you're gone. The camera's right here. Right there.
Requesting air support.
Right there. You see, you gotta look into the camera. Are you singing now? Oh, where did I go? Oh, how do I get up here?
Bug hole, west, 50 meters.
You're just
sample
doing
collected.
Stuff. She's alright.
Calling in extraction.
I think it's song time. Don't play that on the thing, because people will hear it.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
So they're playing the guitar.
Package fired.
He doesn't, he's not allowed to play concerts.
Dropping package.
You get Nazi.
Sweet liberty. The blood. Dropping package.
No.
Mag's empty!
Good. Thank you. I think the they were overloaded, yeah?
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Did I get credit for that since I was dead? Yeah, we gotta run one, man. You know what I mean? We gotta run one. I didn't get credit for that. We didn't destroy any outposts either. I didn't know there were outposts to destroy. We did the thing. Hey, we extracted. Wait. We did something, I think. Where the f am I? Sitting on the side. Alright, so we have new stratagems.
Always stratagem. Good to have another hero.
Can we just leave? How do you just leave? You just leave. You just get out the game. That's some stuff over there. Yeah, kick all these guys off the ship first. I feel like that's just rude. Oh, that's what fucking happened. That's what fucking happened. All right. Oh, motion blur. How dare you? PlayStation 5 game. What the fuck? Alright. How do I get out of here? I'm done. Oh, did I kick somebody already? Somebody already left. Great. I'm gonna kick the rest of them. I'll see you. Bye. Okay. I'll see you too. Bye. The more worst of the video game's gotten you constantly unlucky. So, okay. Well, I'll see you later, bud. Bam. Alright, so now can I leave? Play tutorial. No. I just leave. Alright, cool. That's Helldivers. That's the intro to Helldivers. A Gaming Nexus wants to play this tomorrow, so I guess we will play it tomorrow. That's my cape. That's my helmet. That's my guy. Look at him. He's brilliant. He's here for democracy. I don't know what's happening. There he is. Whatever. Like and subscribe. Make sure you stay safe, stress less, and definitely play more. Don't talk while I'm talking, ship. Y'all have a good night. Friday. If you're out, be safe. If you're not out, stay in the house. Ain't nothing going on out there anyway. That's why I'm here with y'all. We should play this. Somebody should play this too. That's right. Sticks of truth. Let's find a way to play. Alright? I won't even put you on the chat. You don't even have to chat. So you can stay in the shadows. Yeah. That's all I got. Talk to y'all soon. Thank you for watching Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook. Y'all know what it is. Bye-bye!
I wanna say thanks. Thank you for watching my shit.
Hey guys, goodbye.
We made tons of shit. And we thank you for clicking on it.
So many viral hits.
To all of the fans, let me say muchas gracias. Especially to those who never stop watching us.
Say thanks.
Thank you for watching my shit. Let's just get back to saying thank you. Thank you for watching my shit.
Don't
I would be remiss if I didn't say thank you. Thank you for watching my shit. And that's it.